So hello friends, I am Raghav from class 7. Today I am gonna be telling you about chapter 12 of science, that is reproduction in animals. So let's get started. First we will going to know about what is reproduction. The process by which a new individual from their parents is called reproduction. There are two types of reproduction. First is sexual reproduction. In this reproduction, the new plant is obtained from the seed. There is one more reproduction which is known as asexual reproduction. In this reproduction, the plant is obtained without the help of seed. There are several parts of asexual reproduction. First is fragmentation. Fragmentation means the pollen grain transferred from another flower of a same kind to the stigma of same flower. That is means there is one more part of asexual reproduction, that is vegetative propagation, which means that we can grow any plant by the use of stem or the root of the same plant. Thank